Liza Soberano nag-alangan sa pagtanggap sa Trece. Usap-usapan ngayon ang anime adaptation ng Filipino graphic novel na Trece na ipapalabas sa Netflix. Si Liza Soberano ang napiling boses ng bida sa palabas sa Tagalog dub nito at ayon sa actress, hindi siya agad umoo nang i-offer sa kanya ito.
The hottest news, the latest updates, this is Push Daily.
Hindi daw agad-agad na tinanggap ng aktres na si Liza Soberano ang offer na maging boses ng bidang karakter ng Trece sa anime adaptation ng Filipino graphic novel ni Budjat Tan at Kajo Baldissimo. Sa kanyang panayam sa Star Magic Inside News, sinabi ni Liza na hindi kasi niya sigurado kung kaya niya gawin ang voice acting.
Honestly, when it was first offered to me, I kind of had some hesitations and I think that was mostly due to the fact that I didn't really have the confidence or I was kind of doubting myself if I could really do it because voice acting is a whole different game. It's completely different from acting. In voice acting, you're supposed to bring that emotion out through your voice. And of course, while you're dubbing it, there's a bit of emotion that you have to put out in your face, pero not all the time is it carried out in your voice, and that's something that I had to learn.
Nag-dub si Liza ng 2 araw para sa Trece at sinabing tinrain din siya kung paano magsalita gamit ang kanyang bagong boses.
I have a very high pitchy voice, so I was trained by Sir Rudolph, my voice coach, to bring my voice, to modulate it and bring it lower. I'm talking from my head, but they taught me how to talk through my chest, with my chest. So it was kind of hard for me to adjust from going from head talking to chest talking.
Ibinahagi din ni Liza ang similarities nila ng lead character na si Alexandra Trece, isang healer warrior.
I think our similarity is we're both very, very brave in the sense that I feel like I'm brave for even taking on the character of Alexandra Trece, knowing that it's not my forte. Voice acting isn't my forte. And just basically knowing that it's such a big role, it's such a big project, and it's big shoes to fill, basically. And I know that Trece has a lot of fans, a lot of comic book fans, and they're very protective of these characters, and of course, they only want the best.
Nilaunch na ng Netflix ang official trailer ng Trece noong isang linggo. Sa English version, ang Filipino-Canadian actress na si Shay Michelle, na nakilala sa palabas na Pretty Little Liars, ang gaganap kay Trece. Directed by Jay Oliva, magpipremiere ang Trece sa Netflix sa June 11 at magkakaroon ito ng 6 episodes.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.